one was called Dead Inside. I actually wrote it as a heavy metal song a few years back, but we've turned it into something a little lighter.